Hi everyone, I know it's been a long time since I vlogged for you guys, but here I am in the flesh on the camera, if that makes sense. But right now I'm just about to get ready because Grayson has a dentist appointment, his very first dentist appointment as 1 year old. So I'm just gonna take advantage of this time to take a shower and get myself ready before I have to get him ready. But I will definitely take you guys along. I think I'm gonna include today and tomorrow, so I will see you guys after I get out. Okay, you guys, so Grayson is still asleep, so I'm going to attempt to do something decent with my face. But while I'm getting ready, I just thought, well, probably by this time you already know. God, that was a little bit too much. But probably by this time you already know that Grayson turned 1 if you follow me on all my social media. And I am so excited to have a 1 year old. He already is changing in my eyes. He is just becoming so vibrant. He's talking like I'm actually starting to understand so much more of what he has to say. Like, I love my baby so much, and I cannot believe he's already 1. I cannot believe we've already been through a whole year with him. So while I'm getting ready, I just thought I'd insert a little birthday dedication to him, and I'll just let you guys see that while I do my makeup, and instant presto, my face is gonna be done. So I'm just gonna let you guys see.
Don't you cry, mama's gonna love you all your life, and if you ever need a friend, mama's right there to the very end, and if you're feeling down or weak, mama's gonna give you all the strength you need. Huh? There's nothing in this world that I wouldn't do for my little future, 'cause I love you.
Is that funny? Yeah.
So out of control sometimes, you can lose your faith, you can lose your mind, lose your grip, get stripped of your pride, till you don't know how you're gonna stay alive. This world can throw you over the track sometimes, your friends can stab you in the back, sometimes you just break down. When this life tries to break you, I protect you. Take a side, I'll lay my life down for you. I'll crawl over broken glass, I will stand in the plane. Take the bullet, take the blows, I will take all the pain. Anything, anything that you gotta get through. Hey, hey, I got you. Hey, hey, I got you. I'll be there to stop the bleeding. I'll be there to start the healing.
So this is my no makeup makeup look, and someone asked me on Snapchat what type of mascara do I use and what type of lip gloss I use. I use these two a lot, and this is just a Sephora. I think this is a lip stain in magenta ink, and it's number 4. Let's see if you guys can see that. Okay, yeah, you can't see it, but and the mascara I use is Maxi Volume by Wet n Wild, and it's the plus version. I've been using this for a long time, and it gives me great results all the time. So that's that. So I'm going to go ahead and get Grayson ready, and we're going to head out. But I just wanted to show you guys a little bit of tiny get ready.
so Ralph from Grayson's did disappoint me, and he did what was to be expected of a 1 year old. But guess who's here with me?
Girl, don't put me up looking crazy.
I tell her when she's around me, when anybody is around me, they need to be prepared to be put on YouTube.
Did what? I ain't brought that tape out in months.
What tape?
That phone. Videotape.
I haven't brought it out in a month.
This. We are just in the car. You should have videotaped that.
I look good.
He was crying in the doctor's appointment.
I wasn't going to videotape that for them.
You should have.
He did what was to be expected of a 1 year old. But we have his next appointment in December, and he should be a lot better by then. He didn't do that bad, you guys. He didn't do that bad.
But both of us had to strap him down.
No, no. For one, we didn't have to strap him down.
Oh, we just had to hold him.
Say hello. She is not going to pay attention to me. Is it all about Shimmer and Shine? Oh. Say hello.
So, hey, you guys, it's nighttime now. I hope you guys really enjoyed, like, our little mini vlog, like a little day for us. I just wanted to record that for you guys and just get a vlog up there, because I know I've been really slagging lately, but I've been in the process of a lot, so excuse me if I don't get as many up as I can, but like I keep promising you, I will. I love you guys for watching. If you are still watching, please take the time to go ahead and subscribe and thumbs up this video. I love you guys.